Cute, clever hearing dog puppies will grow up to do a very important job. One day they will alert deaf people to important and life-saving sounds and provide lots of love and emotional support, helping deaf people to leave loneliness behind and reconnect with life. However, before they reach this point, they have lots of learning to do. Over the course of nearly four decades of training hearing dogs, we have found that the most effective way of helping puppies to learn is by making things as fun as possible for them. We make their training incredibly fun, and they get lots of downtime, as this can be just as important as the training itself. Puppies learn through play, and by continuing this as they grow up and by making their training incredibly fun for them, we can get the best out of them. This is so important given that one day they will be alerting deaf people to sounds every day. Hearing dogs are highly skilled working dogs, but they will also be allowed to just be dogs. They go for long walks, run through fields and explore woodland, splash through puddles and get muddy, play with lots of toys and games, and spend lots of time playing and bonding with the humans and other dogs in their lives. It's really important to us that each and every one of our dogs has a fantastic quality of life. By making sure our dogs enjoy everything they do and by giving them lots of playtime, we can be sure that they continue to love what they do. This will mean that they will continue to want to do it, which is vital for a dog that will one day be alerting deaf people to sounds every day. We know that by putting in the time and effort and making sure our dogs always feel safe, comfortable and happy, that we will end up with lots of well-adjusted dogs that will help deaf people to leave loneliness behind and reconnect with life.